Then humanity's pride would lead us to our downfall. When the heavens themselves would forsake us. The Kyoshin alone would look up to see what was hidden. To hear what was silenced. To cherish what was about to fade. Their old selves shimmering along the haze, embracing a new power to be transformed and awakened. They would carve their own path in the land of fire.